This tie has the potential of being one of the ties of the round. Introducing first, the double world champion, Gabriel Medina.
Gabriel Medina is the man to beat in this event.
Compared to the dominance of Gabriel Medina down the years, especially in recent time.
This guy there on your screen, one of the greatest competitors we have ever seen, one of the greatest surfers we have ever seen. Ruthless with the jersey on.
I think we described him yesterday but as surfing's dark night.
Oh, here's Medina up and riding. First turn, looking for an aerial on this inside section. Gets it, lands it, and claims it. This is the final turn. Gets the board to spin all the way around. Lands it, says, yep, thank you.
Here's Gabriel Medina.
Beautiful snap out the top. Look at heavy section there. Big floating re-entry. Handles it beautifully. First turn, just a basic, nice snap. Beautiful style this guy has. Into a sucky section and a beautiful turn. Sort of vertical in nature up the face. Drifted off the lip. Handled it. And there's a little bit of drama as he disappears into the white water and tells the judges that he thinks it was good enough to take the lead. I think it was too.
Gabriel Medina, there he goes, back into the athletes' changing rooms, back into their little clubhouse. He takes it, 14.33. It's Julian Wilson's 13.00, a classic match.
Oh, that was so sketchy because Julian is so good. But I'm happy with the win, quarterfinals, feels good.
The veteran, Michel Borez of France, against one of the best in the business. The world number one, a double world champion, in Gabriel Medina, a 27-year-old from Sao Paulo in Brazil. Medina, 24 heat wins a season, 16 times a winner on the championship tour. One of the best athletes, the best gymnastic ability that we see.
Yeah,
championship tour surfing.
Here he goes on the backhand though, pumping, driving, going to the air for sure. Gets a complete
rotation. Oh, superb! That's one of the best we've seen in these Olympic Games. 8.5 is the highest score, and it's going to be around that mark.
That was incredible. That's exactly what was in his mind. You could see right from the very start of this heat, he was telegraphing that he wanted to do that. 10 seconds on the clock. This one might be done. There's one more wave. We see the jet ski go over it, but Medina with priority. He'll be catching it. And there's the, here he goes, blocking. See that? The effective use of the priority right there illustrates how it works. And Medina,
oh, wow.
Did not need to do that. Did not need to risk his knees and ankles at this point with the win in the bag. But you can see the value of the priority and the professional use of it by Gabriel Medina to solidify the win and not leave it to chance in any way.
Oh, so happy to be in the semis. Yeah, I'm going to concentrate 100%. It's a good round. Semi strategy, go big.
So now we've reached the business end of this men's surfing competition, the first semi-final. Kanoa Irigashi of Japan against Gabriel Medina of Brazil.
Medina making his way down the beach. We know he's an incredible surfer and an incredible competitor.
We are underway in this first semi-final. The men's surfing here at Tokyo 2020, and Medina is off and running.
Pumping down the line, he's gonna go for a big aerial maneuver. There it is, massive aerial to start. He looks to the judges. It's the sort of start we expect from him. We've seen the Brazilians do it. We see Medina just waiting, ready to go. launches into the air, gets the full rotation, floats his way down the foam line. And there he goes, that one finger pointed to the judges. Fantastic start from the Brazilian. Oh, Medina again. Hold on. There's another one. Is there more in this wave? No, goes to Whitewater. He looks at the judges and goes, is that good?
I think it was pretty good.
Finding form. He's beginning to find form at the right time, and he's now romping through the gears. He needs an 8.5 to get through to the Olympic final. 10 seconds to go. Igarashi, 10 seconds away from an Olympic silver medal at least. Medina, 7 seconds, 6, 5, he's up and going.
Okay, last wave of this semi-final. Here's a ramp. Will he go to the air? He does, but I don't see that as being enough. He knows it's not enough. The disappointment in the body language of Gabriel Medina.
Yeah, Medina's last wave was only a 3.17. Walking away, resigned with defeat.
Perfect Olympic debut, I'm sure, has consolidated our place at this level of sport.
So let the games begin. So here we go, the medal matches.
Up and riding, nice big face in front of him, pumping, driving, looking for the air. Here's a whoa! You could see there was ribs in the from the wind. There were ribs on the wave face. As he came along, the board just lost control of the rail, and you don't see Gabriel Medina make mistakes like that very often.
Medina's up.
Here he goes, waiting for it to stand up in front of him. Nice re-entry. Here's a better section. Will he go to the air? Yes, he does. He lands it, lays back. Will he come out of the white water? We know the judges don't count them if you don't complete it, but he did. Great surfing. Let's have a look at this first turn. Drops down, sees the section ahead, hops off it beautifully, lands on the board, lays back into the water. So that layback part of it, it adds drama and it's exciting. Medina up and riding, maybe, yes, just gets in, bouncing at the top of this wave, trying to get an entry in. At the last minute, gets one, goes to the air and completes it.
Fist pump from the Brazilian, maybe, just maybe, that could be the wave he was looking for. 6.21 is what he needs to take the lead in this bronze medal tie.
Medina's having a look at this little inside one. You can't let Gabriel catch anything because anything could be turned into a 10. Here he goes, there's going to be an air here. Whoa! Lost his footing, ended up on his backside on the board. He's trying so hard. It means so much, obviously.
The clock is ticking. 2:25 for Gabriel Medina, the double world champion. One of the favourites to take the gold here. He may not be taking home a medal. 30 seconds to go. Medina paddling for his life. He needs to find a wave in the next 25 seconds. Otherwise, he leaves Tokyo empty-handed.
Gabriel Medina came into this event as the form surfer in the world. Everyone was expecting him to possibly be the gold medalist. Owen Wright defeating him for the bronze.